In this video, we're going to compare two overclocked video cards, the RTX 4070 Super and the RX 7900 GRE, while using an i5 12400F platform. We'll be testing their rasterization performance in 1920x1080p, 2560x1440p, and 4K resolution. But before we get into it, a short word from our sponsor. Today's video sponsor is GVG Mall. They are your one-stop shop for Windows Operating System CD keys and Microsoft Office CD keys. Being a PC builder, I'm always in need of operating system CD keys, and I personally buy those CD keys on GVG Mall. And they're currently running their May Big Sale, which can save you up to 88% off on selected items. But here's a special offer for our viewers. Use our code JEGS on your checkout to save another 25% off your purchase. Their items are 100% legit, and they offer 24/7 support on their website. Check them out in the description below. Now back to the video. For this benchmark comparison test, we're using Gigabyte's RTX 4070 Super WindForce OC and Gigabyte's RX 7900 GRE Gaming OC. As for the overclock settings, both cards were overclocked and undervolted to their most stable values. And I have to say both GPUs were average in terms of Silicon Lottery when compared to the majority of users posting their overclocked values on Reddit. Anyways, the overclock values will be displayed on the overlay, so just refer to those numbers. And for the test platform, I use an i5-12400F with 32GB of 3600MHz RAMs. The complete list of the parts used in this test will be down in the description. And if you're interested to see how I built this setup, a link will also be down in the description. The exact graphical settings used will be shown at the start of every clip. Timestamps are available, and the test will be free from any form of commentary, so you guys can interpret the data at your own leisurely pace. If you have any questions or clarifications regarding the test, feel free to comment down below. And yes, I'm fully aware of the bottleneck, especially on 1080p, but it's all part of the test. So yeah, enough talking and let's get on with the test.
Maybe finally someone who will outdrink me, huh?
Oh, hi!
Am I lost, or am I exactly where I'm meant
just
to be?
You keep blurring out. Doesn't mean you're off your
course. Didn't expect to see you up and about. Drinks later.
Took you long enough.
Thank you.
me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
Oh dear. Cute.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
How much have you had? Not enough. That's how much. Never
enough. Oh dear. Cute.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
I know what you are. I know what you are. I know what you are.
Más del 70% de la ciudad es vigilada por drones. A new rite teaches you're a bigger rat.
Eternal fire, walk with you.
Greetings.
Any needs, Master?
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Venom?
Stay out of my way.
Bigger rat picker than me.
So, how'd it go with this healer?
I was faffing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me. Had a profitable case of everything.
Intolerance and superstition have always been a fool's remit.
Miserable and hungry.
Of yours and look.
Thank you. shit, man. You're still strong.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
See you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
See you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see.